Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League. The game today, Tottenham against Middlesbrough.
Two changes for Tottenham today.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Son Heung-min starts. He was man of the match in his last game.
And up front,
Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today.
And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Callum Chambers starts. He's back from suspension. Alvaro Negredo is the lone striker today. Here the challenge is a good one. Barragán. Attacking well here, towards Negredo.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
He went in well. Victor Wanyama. Good pass, getting it forward. Griezmann! That's a very worthy effort, just outside the post. So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game. We'll see.
Moussa Dembele. Son. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. For good defending, it's not always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
We can't put them in front. Tottenham have a corner now. Tries to punch it away. Oh, he's lost the ball. And now the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Should be. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. It's a turnover of possession here. Stuani. Espinosa. Gaston Ramirez. Moussa Dembele. On to the attack now. Real chance. Very good stop here. And that's a corner for Tottenham. Corner to come now. And he's up for the header. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Ramirez. Fischer. He went in well. There's some potential in this move. He might be through.
Griezmann! Shot off!
He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
He's got his shot off now.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Blocked the shot well. Negredo. Well, this... It's a free kick given against Tottenham. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Jan Vertonghen. Then he gives it back to it. Barragán. Strong challenge. Here's Ali. Espinosa. Stuani. Barragán. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Building steadily here, keeping possession. In quickly. Always taking a chance here. The player's on a booking.
And shoots!
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have...
On to the attack. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Moussa Dembele. Dembele. Attacking now. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper across to it. The corner for Spurs. Javi Martinez is changing clubs. He has signed for Juventus. Foul. Vertonghen. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
You can't have any complaints.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture.
Spurs will be facing Liverpool away from home.
Reino!
We're dealing in fine margins here. That was the finest of margins. The scores are still level, though. Fischer. Could be dangerous. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Defender to it first. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Substitute coming up for the away team. Stuani. Well, he's put it in quickly, but not accurately, and
defended comfortably.
Toby Alderweireld. Griezmann. On to the attack now.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, well saved.
That is another corner. Have a look at that, the corner count.
Alderweireld.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge.
Middlesbrough's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Everton in the next match. And I do think they're going to be up against it in this one.
Got the tackle in. And there is some backup for him in this position. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Christian Eriksen. Here's Ali. Ramirez. Barragán. Well read by the defender. Eriksen. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Victor Wanyama is coming forward with some danger. A succession of corners here.
Tries to punch it away. Shot on.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good strong tackle. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Victor Wanyama. Jan Vertonghen. Dembele. It's looking good, this move. We could be in. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gaston Ramirez. Negredo. Another turnover in play here with that interception. It was good progress with this attack.
Griezmann!
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Alderweireld!
It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And in goes the cross.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
It is a penalty. Very late on here. Very late on. The referee, well, he's been strong. He's accepted the responsibility and given the penalty kick.
I don't know if the players bought that. He felt a little bit of contact. He went straight down.
Too often in your distinguished career, a penalty here.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
First goal of the game in this second half. Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Liverpool, and they've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
Well, that plan to defend just didn't work. Now they've got to change it, Alan, haven't they?
Well, this game has taken a...
And here comes the counter-attack.
Griezmann!
Just got him that, hasn't he? Antoine Griezmann. And he's found... straightforward this match, and the late goal sums it up really.
Yeah, they just compounded their superiority with that one.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Into the attacking third.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Here's Ali. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.